If you're in the market for something fantastic to hang on your wall, then dust off your wallet. Some of New Zealand's best photographs are being auctioned tomorrow to raise money for Taranaki's hospice.
The man behind the event is usually behind the lens, photojournalist Rob Tucker. And as he told Carolyn Robinson, there's a very personal reason why.
If a picture's worth a thousand words, then in this New Plymouth garage is a thesis. These incredible images each tell a story, and collectively, they're part of another.
My name is Rob Tucker. I'm a photojournalist, retired after 52 years, forced to retire through an illness.
Rob's taken some of New Zealand's best-known pictures.
People say to you, what is some of your most memorable photographs? And I think the Buzzy Bee on the lawn, Prince William on the lawn. My photos went overseas for that. And the photos today are still a great memory of that occasion.
It wasn't his only royal assignment.
Getting access to a one-on-one for 20 minutes with the Queen, not many people can say that. Oh, she's lovely. And she had a drink too, and she had only had a couple of sips. And as she was leaving the room, I looked around and nobody was watching. I grabbed her drink and downed it. And it was almost straight gin. And I thought, you beauty. She does know what tonic is.
Recently, Rob's health has come into sharp focus.
About 18 months ago, I was diagnosed with cancer. I've got a tumour in my spine. I've had 3 rounds of radiation, and it has worked to an extent that the cancer is at bay, but I've lost the use of my legs.
Helping manage his pain is Taranaki's hospice.
They come day or night, nurses from the hospice, and adjust my pain management and just see that I'm comfortable. You know, I just called them angels in the night.
He discovered they were gravely short of funds, so he rallied the photographer fraternity.
What do you reckon, guys? How can we help hospice? And we came up with the idea of, why don't we have an auction?
Unbelievable. He's inspirational.
Rob asked them to send in the best photos they'd ever taken, and the response was astounding.
Oh, Wahine.
Wahine disaster?
Yep. Barry Durant. Barry got a tip from a policeman, and he shot around there on his day off and took that. Wow. I love that, Rob. That's a bit of...
That's a big that's team, a bit of isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah.
It certainly takes my mind off myself. The photo is known, but the photographer isn't. So it's lovely to bring the photographer out of into the limelight.
Rob's not sure what the future holds.
Yeah, it's not good. Sorry. Yeah. Hard nut.
For now, his lens is trained on tomorrow's big assignment.
They've all been told not to have gorse in their pockets because they've got to get to the money at the bottom.
I think this is going to be a roaring success. And at the end of the day, if we get a dollar for a print, it's a dollar they wouldn't have got.
This is the old joke, a photo's worth 1,000 words, and with inflation now it's 10,000 words. Come on, guys, come out there and help them get back on their feet with proper funding so that I can have these beautiful visitors in the night.